Okay, so this one is a par four, about 350 yards, I think. A little bit into the wind. I'm pulling my drives a little, so I'm gonna get a 3-wood just to make sure I get it to the center of the fairway. There's some bunkers on the right side, and the left side looks pretty empty, so I guess as long as I don't go to the right side, I'm fine. Exactly where I went, to the right side. So okay, so unfortunately I got it in the bunker from here, and the flag is back over there. So I have 96 yards from the bunker. Just gonna try to get it out and see how it goes. Pitching wedge. Strike, it just went a little bit left, a little bit to the left of the green. So I just needed to aim to the right. Let's see. Okay, so I pulled it a little bit to the left. Actually, I didn't pull it. I caught it clean, but it's just I was aiming to the left. So I got a little uphill putt from there to there. So I got another long putt, and this is part of my game where I'm trying to improve, because a lot of times I seem to three putt, so that's why I got a new putter. And one of the things that I'm doing, I'm just standing a little far away from the ball. I'll put a link here on the video that I'll make on standing a little far from the ball. Break a little bit this way, so you're getting a three putter on that one, so that's 2-3 putts. So, bogey. Okay, I just wanted to show you guys that this lake right here, this little pond, is frozen. There's a little there's still some ice on it, so, and the reason why is because it's close to the mountain. I guess it doesn't get that much sunlight, so. Okay, so this next one is a par five. There is water on the left side, and then the hole kind of turns to the left towards the end. So I'm just gonna use my 3-wood and try to go just to the, slightly to the right. Okay, so actually it's a par four, not a par five. So same thing, water on the left, I stay on the right, using my 3-wood. Should be okay. Okay, so my ball landed right here. I have about 170 yards to the flag. The wind is coming from, actually it's coming straight into my face, so it's straight into the wind. I think I'm gonna use a 5-iron. Okay, so about 170, I think the wind came down a little, so I'm gonna use a 6-iron. Try to get it a little bit to the right, get a little draw. Thank you. started to the right, but it didn't draw, so should be to the right of the green. Okay, so got a little of about 20 meters, maybe 20 yards. I'm gonna use my 52. That should be okay. Okay, so I got this sharp putt for par. These are the tricky ones for me. I've been missing so many of these, so. Gonna break to the left, from right to left. Good part. I want to show you guys the lake over here. Is this pond is frozen. So let's go to the next hole. Okay, so this is a par three, hole number six. It's about 180 yards, but it's into the wind. So I'm gonna hit my 5 iron and see if I can get there. I tried to draw it again. Okay. It should be to the right of the green. So I played a little draw, but I think I stroke it a little bit on the toe. Should be okay. Okay, so I just want to show you this beautiful side here. There's the Alps up there. There's a lot of snow. It's about 3,000 meters. So really beautiful scenery. Okay, so that was a pretty good shot, actually. It kind of drew and it kind of got into this slope right here. So hopefully I can make this birdie here. I haven't made a birdie so far today, so if this could be my first birdie, I'd be really happy. Okay, so it's makeable. Little downhill. It's gonna break from right to left. Gotta get a good stroke, right?
Of the day. Two more holes to go.